Second is we have to understand it is now the Aung San Suu Kyi is always talking about the economic development. She thinks if she build the economic zone or industrial zone and building the good houses, the refugee will come back. It will not never happen. And also the Rakhine people will not cooperate on this issue.
Why?
The problem is about the citizenship and the security. So if you cannot provide the credible and transparent citizenship procedure, these people were not willing to come back. And second is the security. If you cannot guarantee the security of the Rohingya, and also you cannot guarantee the security of the Rakhine people, Rakhine people will not accept the government solution. And also the Rohingya refugee will not come back. Because you have to understand the two townships, the close to the Bangladesh border, the Budidong and Mondor, 98% of the population is Rohingya. Rakhine is minority in that area. So when you talk about the you bringing back the refugee, you have to consider how to protect the security of the... This is a second point I wanted to mention. You should not approach this as a developmental issue. This is a citizenship and the security issue.